Hi friends, I'm Chandra Pulmar Setty from Bangalore. I've been having a great journey with Patriji, great meditative, spiritual life journey with Patriji for the last 20 years. Pyramids are mystical energy structures. Patriji discovered the power of pyramids long, long ago, and then to date, the testimony for his great work are the importance of pyramids in our spiritual progress is nothing but the 30,000 plus pyramids that have been established by Patriji and then relentless efforts of various pyramid masters and the PSS movement. There are so many aspects to pyramids. While gaining energy in meditation with pyramids is significant, there are so many other benefits as we all know. Preservation capabilities, healing capabilities, energy storing capabilities. So there are many, many applications, whether to use pyramids for accident aversion, as storm shields, shelters, for yielding more crop productions, for energizing food, for reducing the temper or balancing the emotions for prisoners and inmates, for increasing concentration for children or students when they study. There are so many benefits, dear friends, of the pyramids. And join me on December 25th for a beautiful session, scientific session on pyramid energy and its applications. During this Dhyana Mahachakra, Mahila Dhyana Mahachakratri. Thank you.
Dhyana Mahachakram 12, Mahila Dhyana Mahachakram 3. From 21st December to 31st December 2021, at the Great Pyramid of India, Maheshwara Mahapyramid, Kailasapuri, Kartal, Hyderabad. For more details, contact 9949-183-110, 9866-192-454. You can email us at pyramidoffice@gmail.com. You can also log on to our website